Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a bit of a background tour of my filming setup. So if you've been curious to know what I have done up with that space, or if you're a beauty blogger looking for some inspiration, just keep watching. So usually my camera is placed like this when I'm filming, and that, as you can see, is the background. By the way guys, if you're wondering, I'm actually filming this on my phone. So this is the bed, and believe it or not, this is actually not a bed sheet, it's actually a blanket. Can you see how thick that is? It's actually a blanket, but I love how beautiful and colorful this is. So I've been using it as a bed sheet for a long time, and of course there are lots and lots of cushions. It just makes the video pop up, the colors pop up really well, and I really like that. So I've got like a bunch of different cushions. Some of these I have received as gifts, some of them I've bought them on my own. This, I don't even remember where I got this from, it's so old. This was actually gifted by my mom, and this one was gifted by Gaurav. This is definitely my favorite cushion of all because it's one of our favorite pictures ever. So and then there are some dream catchers, a little board which says live, love, laugh. You can totally DIY it, and that's my Lyra. She just got up on the bed. And another dream catcher. So basically guys, you know these dream catchers, okay, let me just turn a little bit, move back. Yeah, so guys, see these cushions and these dream catchers, I keep kind of flipping them around, and just, you know, I might add something else to this hook or that hook to kind of just jazz it up a little bit, or just, you know, get some different look every once in a while. But this is like how it looks like basically. I absolutely love these stickers. I think I got them off Amazon. Let me see if I can find the link. I think they're very useful, and they're very good to use, especially, you know, if you just want to do something temporary, they're like really nice. Now let me move to this table. Let me actually show it to you from a distance first, otherwise it'll get really confusing. Yaya, what are you doing, baby? Okay guys, so that's the table. I hope you get a basic idea already of what it looks like, but I'll just take you through some of the products one by one. So I was very lucky because the table was already white in color, and I think white is a very good color to work with, like you might have even seen other beauty bloggers doing. If you don't have a white table, you can use a white tablecloth. I'm using a part of this curtain, by the way, over here, because I didn't know where else to put the curtain, so I just put it over here, and it's worked really well for me. So I kind of just have to hide it a little bit by using a cushion sometimes, you know, so that's about it. But if you don't have a white table, you can make a white table by just using a white tablecloth or white spray paint. Those are very handy. Now let me start with these shoes, guys. These shoes have such a sad story. Now when I actually saw them online, and I loved them, and I still think these shoes are very pretty, except for the fact that I paid 5,700 or 800 rupees for it. And when I received them, it said Christian Louboutin. Now, obviously, this is not a real Christian Louboutin pair of shoes. These are very cheap knockoffs. I mean, the shoes are nice, but for Christian Louboutins, they're definitely very cheap. So obviously, guys, in spite of being really pretty, I can't wear these shoes. And here's a lesson for everybody. If you're going to buy shoes from a website, please make sure it's a good website, which also allows you to return the product if you don't like them. I mean, it never said that these are Christian Louboutin knockoffs, otherwise I wouldn't have bought them at all, but now I can't wear them. Anyway, so here's another little frame on which I have put up some pictures, and using these really cute clips. Here's a little jewelry piece which I never really wear, so I thought let me just hang it over here, it looks nice. I'm definitely going to start using this frame more, I think, with my new background, at least that's what I hope. By the way, when I say new background, guys, I'm shifting this month, and I'm going to miss this space so much because I've filmed so many videos just sitting over here. And another reason why I'm actually making this video today is because, you know, I just want this memory to stay with me. I mean, I love this background. Anyways, let's go back to the table over here. So that's a little cage, some fairy lights. I actually have an extra set of fairy lights over here, which I use sometimes. A little setup for electricity. And to kind of hide all the mess of the wires, I have this thing. But I don't always use it, and then every once in a while in my videos, you'll be able to see these wires. There's a little teddy bear which I got from Gaurav when we were dating. And that's a little diffuser which I use sometimes, and that's a little bottle I got from Roposo. And you see this potpourri. So this potpourri is something which I never use somehow, so I kind of put it in this bottle because I thought it looked nice. A little basket which I got this Christmas as a Christmas gift. I'm actually, I should be putting it like this, yeah, and removing this. Okay, never mind, I'll remove it later. And as you can see guys, this basket has a lot of cosmetics. So whenever I want to get ready and all, you know, I can just pick up something from here. Usually that's what I do. Lots of sugar lipsticks, as you can see. By the way, if you want to know about the lipstick that I'm wearing currently, I'll put the link down in the description box below. And here are two bags. Here's another mirror, by the way. And here are two bags. Makeup pouch, rather. Guys, these are just things which contain more cosmetics. Let me know if you want me to do a separate video on something like this. There are a lot of cosmetics in here. I don't want to make this video too long by talking about cosmetics. It's about a background. So yeah, just some more cosmetics and a scissor and whatever. Okay, and here's a little bucket thingy which has lots and lots of makeup brushes and some more cosmetics. Another diffuser which I usually light up before my videos. Sometimes you will see these diffusers in my videos, sometimes you will not, but I like to have them around because it just creates a very nice calming sensation for me, and I love how it makes me feel, you know. It just calms me down and it makes me more patient during my videos, especially when I'm not getting my shots right. So this is something which I got from Happily Unmarried, and I love this little trunk over here. And there's a little box which I really love. So I got this from my Envy box, and I love this box so much because of the color and the design. And it's just got like a bunch of things on here. So I'm gonna keep that away. And here's a little hedgehog thingy, which again you might have seen in a lot of my videos. And some essential oils for the diffusers over there. And a board which is right now empty, but I use it a lot of times over here in my background. So I write stuff on it and I use it over here. So it's very, very handy. And guys, yes, that was my video background. So I have put like lots of random knickknacks over here, but just one thing I want to say, if you're planning to decorate your own background, you know, as a beauty blogger or as any blogger actually, or if you just want to do up your room, that try to use things which are looking minimalistic and really help in organizing things. For example, this thing, you know, apart from looking cute, it actually helps in organizing things, and these bags and stuff like that. Because, you know, if you just keep putting showpieces, it just ends up getting crowded and they don't serve any purpose. And most of us, we live in like really small houses in very big cities. So it's just good to utilize your space as much as possible while decorating it. It's a smart thing to do. At least that's what I feel. And Lyra is shouting, and Gaurav is shouting at Lyra now. So I'm gonna have to end this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and bye.